Today, we'll take you to South Korea. More precisely, we'll visit a company that has long been a trailblazer in its home country when it comes to beverage filling.
Samyang Packaging was the first company in South Korea to produce PET bottles, back in 1979. In 2007, we brought aseptic filling to Korea.
As South Korea's largest toll packer, Samyang Packaging processes hundreds of different beverages at its five sites. So flexibility, speed, and above all, the quality and safety of the packaged beverages are extremely important.
Our aseptic line, which we installed last year, offers three major advantages. First, it processes 660 bottles per minute, which is 10% more than other systems. Second, the line offers double the safety since we can sterilize both the preforms and the blow-molded bottles, the latter with peracetic acid. That allows us to achieve a higher degree of product stability than others can.
To start with, the preforms are sterilized with hydrogen peroxide. After the bottles are blow-molded, they're sterilized again, using peracetic acid. This double safety concept was especially important to Samyang Packaging, and the modularized design of the machines made it easy for Krones to implement. Finally, the bottles are thoroughly rinsed with water and then filled. Of course, the caps are likewise sterilized before they're placed on the bottles.
The third big advantage is the increased number and variety of packaging types that are possible. For instance, we can attach handles to the packs or add layer pads when loading the packs onto pallets.
The dry end and the filling kit are separated from each other. In order to achieve the desired high speed, two labelers work in parallel. Once labeled, the bottles are brought back together just upstream of the packers, of which there are also two, one for cartons and one for shrink-wrapped packs. Both pack variants can also be combined. As a result, Samyang is able to realize a wide range of secondary packaging options for its customers. Automated guided vehicles, AGVs, from Krones subsidiary System Logistics supply the line.
The AGVs we use in our production line transport preforms, labels, cartons and pallets, automatically store them temporarily, and then bring them to the machines when they're needed. We collaborate with Krones to improve and evolve a number of aspects, especially in the areas of lightweighting and energy efficiency, to make sure our products are sustainable. And we will continue to work with Krones in the future.